Welcome to Charmhole Stream of Stranger of Paradise, Final Fantasy Origin. One of the worst names, I think, ever. I can't remember the name of this game. No matter how hard I try, I keep calling it Strangers of Paradise, right? Strangers of Paradise. Final Fantasy Origins. I keep pluralizing the title. It's driving me crazy. Because one, there's like, what, 75 odd Final Fantasy games that exist today. Maybe even 100, right? And that's whole ass games. You know, not counting remakes and remixes. And demakes and remakes and ports and port makes. So here I am, getting older all the time, trying to play this Koei Tecmo Ninja Gaiden game. Pretty excited about it, to be honest. They didn't release it on Steam. What's up with that? A few other things of note. Language settings. This is driving me crazy. I've mostly done English in Yakuza Like a Dragon, and it worked. But I also did some Japanese, and it was kind of better in some ways. But it only works because it's a non-action game. I tried playing Russian language in Atomic Heart, and they're constantly trying to scream at me while I'm murdering things. And it's really hard to read subtitles while also you're at full attention somewhere else. I can hear it easily, but trying to read it, it's like I'm constantly like looking down away from my crosshairs, right? So I know this game's a lot more action-oriented. Obviously, I've been calling it Neo 3, maybe Neo 2.5. I think maybe Neo 2.1 would fall under Wolong. The only reason I bought this now is because it's on Steam, and I like Steam, and I like his Steam achievements, because I'm not a Fortniter. I'm too old to be a Fortniter. Man, listen to those wind chimes. They just don't stop, do they? So, I read the gameplay and video streaming guidelines up top right, and it says the song My Way is not a part of any of the material of this game, which is interesting. Even though, you know, it kind of is. And if I stream the gameplay, it's probably going to play the fucking song. And it's probably going to copyright strike me. Or since it's Twitch, it'll automatically mute me, which is nice, I guess. Kind of a capitalistic irony, right? To stop the advertising of your own product or products therein. I don't get that. They claim it's for money, but I don't know. I think there's some kind of nefarious dealings going on around that. But I'm not smart enough to figure them out. But I am hopefully smart enough to enjoy the combat in this game. I've seen a few GIFs. I don't really know much of what goes on. I just saw a three-headed dragon apparently I'm supposed to fight eventually. That sounds pretty badass. So, I don't know. I'm excited for this game. But this is episode 1, because I just bought it, and I can refund it on Steam. You can do that on Epic Game Store, too, just so you know. But yeah, so they paid for the rights to this game. I don't know, this game confuses me, right? Like, why did they make this game? I really don't get it. I saw some weird memes surrounding it. You know, and then, like, who did they make this game for? And then also they made it exclusive, like Sony exclusive, then EGS exclusive, because they'll pay, right? I think that's kind of, I don't know. I hope Steam goes full Linux, to be honest. I hope they do. I'm tired of Windows. It just sucks. I should have gone Linux, but I'm not 100% I would have been able to play this. I think I could have. I'm pretty sure I could have. I mean, if it's on Steam, right? If it's deck certified, It's effectively Linux DEX certified. Kind of seems the big... I mean, Sony versus Microsoft. It's a big world out there. It's a lot to think about. That merger's some weird shit. American merger. I mean, what are... How could we have other countries say whether or not countries in our own country, or businesses in our own country, can't combine?
I don't know.
America's just... Or my country seems so sold out sometimes. They just... They look at games like I look at garbage. I'm just like, I don't care what you do with it, just take it, right? And then, of course, all the trash men are like, hell yeah. You know how much energy I can produce out of this garbage you just threw out? You know how much of a profit I can? I kind of feel like that's what this might be. It's like a very pretty piece of garbage. So, I guess I'll find out. Maybe I won't if I don't listen to the Japanese version. Maybe I have to listen to the English version. Well, like all my videos, I'll shut up now. I try not to... I just try to do some light commentary. I like the games to speak for themselves while I finger through them. So, gonna go ahead and do that. Blind playthrough of Stranger of Paradise. I'm 6 minutes into 2 hours. So, about 10 minutes in total. So, I've got about... 110 minutes, right? Before I can refund it or replay it. I hope I replay. I hope I get to replay all the games I buy, Sometimes it's just not in the cards, though, for whatever reason. So we'll see if it's in the cards here. Pretty sure it is. I think I'm going to go Staff Magic. But it seems like a lot of people are doing that. So I don't know if that's the best thing or... I don't know. I mean, I feel like... We'll see. I didn't know that was going to pop up. I'm going to choose hard. I beat Neo 1 and 2. I'm a champion in Rocket League, for God's sake. I beat Elden Ring. Generally, I like to shy away from taking screenshots of early game cinematics, because it's kind of like... I don't know how to put it. It's too easy. Chaos has been through here. Man, they made all this. And they made it exclusive. Like... It's so strange to me. I always make the comparison, it'd be like if Disney tried to sell their products, but only on... Oh hey, it's what I tried to do in Red Dead 2, but it didn't end there. Damn! Awesome. Sick. Do I get a fast travel as smoke? Yeah, I'd go ahead and step to the side by now. Yeah, that was a good call. Cool. Wait, so if all the blood crystals... Jesus, what is this? Yeah, no kidding. Didn't I already choose? Oh, it's just loading, okay. I was like, don't tell me this shit, I already know. It was a loading tip, I freaked out over nothing. Oh, we're just getting right into it. Oh, I got trolled. That's pretty funny.
Getting filtered by the first boss.
Oh, yeah.
Bring it!
God damn it.
I wish I could get this shit off me. Ooh, that's the big dog.
Soul burst!
That didn't look as cool as it could have. Whoa, he's dead already? That was easy.
Everyone?
Looks like it.
Then why doesn't it feel like it?
Then why doesn't it feel like it? Why doesn't it feel like I've won? I'm voice acting. You can tell because my voice sounds like it's for radio.
Increased rewards and better equipment. Hell yeah. Whoa. That looks as bad on mine as it does yours, by the way. What are they doing?
Say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this.
Have may we?
Oh, so that's the song. Okay. Cool, yeah. Tutorials. Yo, can you just let me play this game?
Gacky.
Man.
So liberty.
About.
Only Burstie.
Jesus. Yeah, bet. Wait, increases max? That's cool.
So, the shield.
Sense. Hot water. God, I hate. Oh my god, I hate America. I hate translators so fucking much. It's unreal. Oh god. Wow, that's how you play the game. Okay, cool. Cool. I soul bursted everything around.
Soul bursted.
My memories have been reclaimed. Whoa. Oh. Okay. God forbid I just walk through it.
Jack? Jack, are you there, Jack?
Yeah, I'm back. Looks like Bash. That's boots. It's me. I'm watching you. I'm the one watching you. Oh, it's these guys also, I guess. All smiles.
Look, and crystals can sense each other.
You have one too, don't you?
My mission is to kill Chaos. That's all I know.
Me too.
Good. We're all in the same hunt.
I'm Jack.
Jed.
Ash.
Jed? Wait, so now it's several weeks after? Wait, we get this big-ass boat? What is with the art direction in this game? It's driving me insane.
What?
Need something for that?
It's just a scratch. Nothing a little spit can't heal. When are we gonna fight chaos? All this monster hunting is a pain in the ass.
Seriously, fingers crossed we're done.
Either way,
yo,
time to pay the king a visit.
And we don't leave without answers.
The Bright Eyes Club.
Man, this really is King of the Hill Final Fantasy.
The world lies shrouded in darkness.
They're gonna tell you what, man.
Die. The seas languish. The earth decays. But the people believe in a prophecy, patiently awaiting its fulfillment. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come.
Oh, I get it. It's like a reference to the first Final Fantasy game or some shit. Why is there only three of us? Is Cornelia joining? Man, I don't
you
care.
You are skilled, to be sure.
Let me play the
you
game.
You could have slain even one of those abominations, let alone three. There is still the matter of your number, however. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. And your crystals trouble me. They do not shine the color they should.
Can't argue with that. You need warriors, right? Look in front of you. Here we are, ready and willing to take chaos down for you.
And with all due respect, isn't that what matters most?
Perhaps. Yet a question still weighs on my mind, warriors of the Dark Crystals.
That is a poofy
Why
jacket.
Court danger so eagerly? What could you possibly hope to gain?
Heart? All I care about is seeing chaos dead. I need to. It's not a hope or a dream. It's like a hunger, a thirst. Does that answer your question?
Very well. Minister Lagon, fetch the key to the shrine.
My lord.
Jack, Ash, Jed.
Jed.
I That's place the future of Cornelia in your hands.
There's no way.
Do not fail us.
Come on, let me play the game. I don't even know what kind of game is it. Is it like open world? Is it like mission based?
I'll deliver the key to you in the morning.
Okay. Wow, really?
Many warriors have come before us. Little is known about the shrine, aside from the fact it is choked with dark. Tread carefully, warriors. Do not let this be a final meeting.
Golden eyes, just like my mama.
Little is known about the tread carefully.
I'll deliver the key.
You look every bit the warrior. I can imagine it serves you well on the battlefield. Even so, I would kindly ask that you smile in front of my daughters.
Cornelia is counting on you to save us from the darkness. I know you will. May the crystal's blessing be with you always.
Have you seen how dark my crystals are?
I wonder where Sarah went. She said she wanted to...
May the crystals...
Goofy-ass. look at those Kingdom Hearts shoes you got. Whoa. Damn. Now that's a crystal. Hey, there we go. Oh, come on. Don't tell me there's not going to be a mission level. It is going to be mission based, isn't it? Is there really no photo mode? Mage Mashers? Jed, Jack. Okay, oh, I see. Yo! Look how bad he looks. Why does he look so bad? What is some of the coding in this game is so garbage. That first video that shit, well, not the first video. The first video was badass with the smoke. That looked fine. But the tutorial video is like, it's like 5 megabytes or something. I don't know. It was so bad. This game feels like a PlayStation 3 game that just never got released. What's going on? They waited a really long time for it, and they just kept recycling it over and over again.
Princess Sarah. The people love her.
Like a flower blooming in a dark wasteland.
Is she the fourth one?
Wouldn't kill you to smile for once.
Everybody's pissed off.
Jack, you've returned.
You're number 4, right?
With a few more scars.
Nah, it's nothing. Jack has the best medicine.
Oh, that's wonderful. In that case, if it's not too much trouble, would you be able to spare some for our soldiers in the castle?
There's no medicine, is there?
Is there something you want?
There is. I need a favor from you. I heard you were going to the shrine, so I thought this would be my only chance to ask.
A favor?
2, actually.
Of course.
There was a knight by the name of Garland who set off to battle Chaos as well, but he never returned. If you could...
Yeah, I wonder who that is.
Look, we don't have time for a rescue mission, Princess.
I understand.
Princess.
You don't need to go out of your way. Just keep an eye out for him.
What does he look like?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold. He towered over the other knights. Even so, his voice was always warm.
How long ago was this?
Perhaps 10 years ago. Although, it seems just like yesterday. No one believes me. Not the minister, not my father. They say a knight by the name of Garland never existed.
As you wish. We'll see what we can do about your missing knight.
Thank you, Jack. Jack, wait. The other favor. Come back safe. And soon.
Shut up.
May the crystal's blessing be with you. Always.
Can't wait to burst her soul.
Your crystal vibrating too?
Yeah, weird.
Forget it. We need to focus. Tomorrow's gonna be a long day. Let's get some rest.
Hey, Jack. Just the guy I wanted to see. I heard you're off to the shrine tomorrow.
I swear to God.
Why don't you spend the night here?
Yeah.
Great. Come on in.
Tavern. Yo, please let me play this game. It's been 30 minutes. I only got an hour and a half left. I'm not going to return this
news
game.
News of your departure will soon spread. And failure... will leave a stain on the king's
legs. Shut up! Who are you?
Bear this in mind.
My sword is bigger than your legs.
And you will reach the Chaos Shrine.
Travel northwest. It is open world. Yes. Yo, oh, please let me play this game. They were already wearing these. Do I get two more? It is definitely not open world. Oh my god. Please, it's telling me how to talk to people. Just let me play the fucking game. Side mission? Oh, I see. Wow, this really is Neo. Yeah, okay, fine, whatever. Sucks that it's mission-oriented. I mean, that was the biggest problem with Neo, too. It's all mission-oriented. It's like, beat this mission, beat this level, beat this mission, beat this level. It's so... it's so Eastern-oriented. 80s Eastern-oriented is mission-based gaming. Story-based gaming, chapter-based gaming, right? Like, what does it mean to explore a world? Does it mean sitting down and selecting which looks scene like you want to watch? Chaos has
been waiting for us.
You gonna make us go in there and find you?
Guess we'll just show ourselves in.
Please, this is so painful. Man, I should have chosen Japanese.
This should be a good time.
I'm counting on you.
It's still telling me how to play the game. Touch cubes. Does not look like a cube to me. Oh, I got our people join. That's fun.
Warm welcome.
So be a breeze.
We're in for it now.
Curb stomp. Oh, he dodges.
What's in there?
Oh my god. How about you tell me what all these little things mean, huh?
Jack, there's one down there.
What? down. All right.
Time for a change.
All right.
Time for a change.
Damn, what is all that dark? Nice one, Jack. Now let's see what secrets this place is hiding.
More of those cubes.
Let's have a look.
I don't know what this means. It increases my affinity. It's like how fast. How fast it levels up. Isn't this where I started? Mince is annoying. Oh, God.
Win is a win.
Reset. Oh, I need 2 points. (Clears throat) Yeah. I mean, I don't really have a choice to go swordsman, so... Man, these guys are crazy.
Let's knock him down.
What do you have to say? You know, the problem with this game is that it's incredibly involved. So, and the only kind of person who would play this isn't somebody who would read that shit. Right.
Up ahead. Time to go to work.
That was awesome. Fire against fire. Wow.
Stay out of the flames unless you want to get cooked.
Let's find another way around.
Thank you.
Kind of thought he was gonna blow up there.
Treasure, huh?
Man, that was tough. Killer Knuckles. Oops. Nice, we got it all.
Next.
Running low?
Not gonna lie, this is pretty fun. Damn! He almost got me.
Okay.
Those needles? Glad I was so close to him.
I see some cubes over there.
Should we take a breather?
I see some cubes over there.
Have to get through those flames.
Maces and mages.
That might do the trick.
Okay. Chaos sandals? Nope. Why does he look so bad? I don't get it. Is this also pants? Everything's raging slash. It is multi-slot.
right. Time for a change.
Oh, this is okay. Why would I want it to be fire?
Time to go wild, Jed.
Oh, I'll leave you dazzled.
I can change it? Jesus. Yeah, I wonder what bombs.
Let's go.
I don't stand a chance. Looking good in the potion department.
No room for mistakes.
Wait, that was all my... Wait, I thought I got potions back whenever I went to a... Oh, really?
This is the one.
Oh, I kind of see what's going on. Wait... What?
Nice room.
With plenty of places to hide. Stay alert.
Ew, gross.
Smash it.
Through destruction, I build. Jeez. That's what I'm talking about.
All right.
How do I...
Time for a change.
But how do I switch?
Ash, show me what you can do.
You got it.
Time to go wild, Jed.
Woohoo!
It's my time! You're coming!
Oh, he's dead, okay.
That looks worth picking up.
I'll take that.
Ah!
They burn just like we do. Focus on how we can do better next time.
Oh, a potion. Kite shield? Alright, let's see this. I'm getting pretty interested in all this shit. Yeah. Battle Mage? Battle Mage sounds pretty cool. Oh, I see. Job affinity, yeah. Chain spell? Holy break? I don't really get it. Wait, can I change all his stuff too? Oh, so if it's... I see. How did I change? How did I... What? Okay. Nice.
I gotta slow down.
What do you think we should do?
Time for a change. This is the one.
the last of them.
I'm jonesing for some potions.
Jonesing? So the red stuff's mana.
Time for a change.
So we've come full circle, huh?
Hit step ladders to go down and up. Well, no shit.
Now we have a way back.
Oh my god.
Just what we needed.
Jump off. It does get me back on my potions. I assume. Wasn't there another one? I see. Oh, okay, so green. Alright, I'm picking up what it's putting down then. Okay. Okay, I get it now. Wait, so what's the one I've been doing? Raging Slash is the one where you jump and, like, slam down, right? That's not a wide sweeping area, that's a vertically sweeping slash. It's not wide at all. Link one ability. Any link. Oh, link one. Okay, so it can only be set to this then, effectively. I can't set Onslaught to this. Okay. I see.
Alright.
That's lame. That sounds cool.
This is the one. All right.
This one's got some teeth.
We got this. We got this.
Come on.
a chance.
I hate bats.
Pretty cool.
I bet Chaos saves the biggest tower for himself.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah, stay alert. Stay focused.
We got company.
Time to go to work.
Let's do this.
I got it. Kill the fucking with these ropes and get weaker. Giving up already? Come on, let's tear out the roots.
By the roots. Get me out of here, please. No noise on that?
That was rough. We can breathe.
That wasn't that rough.
We can fight again.
That wasn't that bad. That was actually pretty fun.
This will take us straight to the tower.
Thought I was gonna have to go the other way, but no, I just power leveled my way through. That's pretty great.
Alright.
Time for a change. See what's inside, Jack.
Yeah, no shit. Thanks, homie. Music's crazy.
Found a spot to rest.
I'll check it out.
Anima shard?
I wanted to do red battle mage, so this actually might work, the whole shield thing. I didn't really think about it, but I kind of do want to play with as a shield. As a shield man's. That's cool. Play movie. Lancer, look how red Lancer is. That's cool.
Time for a change.
Oh, that's interesting.
This will be a breeze.
Jeez. Where's Kiraga, huh?
Warm welcome.
That don't stand a chance.
Almost out of potions. Gotta stay sharp, guys. This is the one.
Thank you.
change. This is the one.
Weak to wind, who knew?
Okay.
Everyone's grudge.
Darkness is so thick I can taste it. This is it. No doubt.
Are those cubes?
Let's relax for a bit.
Those cubes?
Man.
Time for a change.
All right.